So, just check it at night.
What are you yelling about, dude?
Can't hit a shot on Black Ops 3. It's so frustrating, dude.
Why can't I hit a trick shot?
It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make sense in my brain. It doesn't make sense in the game's brain.
I don't know if games have brains.
I want to hit a shot so badly.
I feel like I've wasted so much time playing this game just going for shots. Like, it feels like wasted time to me. I mean, it wouldn't feel like wasted time if I hit.
Liz, don't see me.
Be advised, hostile hellstorm inbound. Be advised,
what is this guy doing?
Clock running down.
Buzzer beater.
Oh, yo! Yo!
Yes! God damn.
Yes! Yes! Yo!
This was actually pretty sick. Fuck yes. I got so hyped, dude. I'm so hyped. What? Yo! Let's go. Yo! I am beyond, like, happy right now, dude. I don't know why I got so hyped, dude. When you spend so much time, like, working for a goal, in this case, it's trying to hit a trick shot on BO3. When you spend so much time on something and it finally happens, I don't know, man. And for those of you guys who don't, or maybe don't trick shot, like, at all, or, like, not as much, it's really difficult to, like, the no-scope accuracy on Black Ops 3 is not good at all. It's really hard to hit a trick shot. I've been going for shots on this game, like, every single day. I've been playing this game all the time. Okay, maybe not every day, but I put a crazy amount of hours into trying to hit a trick shot on this game, and it finally happened, yo! But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed my trick shot, and if you guys did, please leave a like. I really want to break, like, I want to try and break 15,000 likes. That'd be awesome for my very first Black Ops 3 trick shot. I'd appreciate it if you guys did that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys have a great day. Always remember to stay slothy, and yeah, that's been it. Peace.